Hey, if you want to generate logos with text like this or this or this, there is a new AI tool called Ideogram, and it's better than Midjourney because you can actually generate logos and graphics with text, the actual text that you want. So you can see some of the examples here for your inspiration together with prompts behind them. But basically the way it works is you have this nice UI interface with some buttons here that you can use, and you can change the aspect ratio. So let's start by typing a simple prompt, a flat vector style logo with the word fast lane below it. And by the way, while we are waiting for the generations, you can see some of the examples right here. All you have to do is just include with text and your text, and we are getting 4 generations, just as with Midjourney and Adobe Firefly and other AI art generators. There is a rabbit and we have a fast lane below it. What I really like about that is that it kind of matches the typography to the style of your logo. Like for example, we have an italic typeface here that goes well with that rabbit. Here we have a different type, which is all caps in 2 lines. And here again, different type in a totally different logo. I really like this one and the first one, but let's work on this one. Another great feature is that you can remix that. You can download that image. You can, of course, you can like that image and you can link to that. And by the way, all your generations are saved right here under your profile. So you can always go back and they're automatically saved. As you can see, I tried different prompts and the text is not always perfect, as you can see here or there, but at least some of those generations will have the text that you want, and you can always experiment with different prompts. So if you go to the main page, you can see a lot of examples of other generations created by the community. You can see the recent ones, the most trending ones, the top ones and stuff like that. You can also change the aspect ratio, that you can make it portrait or a landscape format if you want to. But now I want to show you how to actually use it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to copy this image and go to the tool that is called Vectorizer.ai. I'm gonna paste this image right here. It's gonna wait a second. As you can see now, here we have a pixelated version and here is a perfect vector, right? So you can download this in vector format and you can use it in Illustrator. So let's download this. What I want to have in those settings, I want to have it selected stack shapes on top of each other so that we can easily polish up our design. So I'm gonna hit download. Okay, so we got our logo in Illustrator, and you can preview all the layers are here. So each element is a separate vector right here. So you can actually go ahead and remove the background, can change the color of the background. What you can do is you can select this color, go to select, same, fill color. So it's gonna select also those things right here, right? And then you can just change the color to whatever you want. Let's say we want to make it more brownish or blue, and that's how you can manipulate these designs. It's almost perfect. What I would change is I would probably make it more symmetrical, so you see how these lines end here and this is kind of different. So you can do the same with other things. You can change the colors, you can change the typography, you can adjust things, but in my opinion, it looks pretty good. And that's how you get vector logos for free using this tool. Just sign up on Ideogram and you can do it totally for free. Find link in the description. And let me know what you think in the comments below.